Everyone that is behind these evil doers, God should expose and wipe them away totally, because they are the ones that brought evil to their children and to their family. It doesn't therefore all of them should wipe away on the earth. They are not want to live. Enough is enough of bloodshed. They are killing people as if they are killing chicken. They are killing people as if they are killing ram. It's a human being and the creator of God, the person that you cannot create. You are killing them as if you are killing chicken. So therefore, we are praying to God that God has answered our prayer, because God has answered by fire. He will answer our prayers today concerning all the killers of this nation and all the people that trouble nation, this nation. They will trouble to death in the name of Jesus Christ. So shall it be, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.